left-footed, it's blown past him.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again.